Did you know the commissary has all the foods you need to perform at your best? Let's talk about choosing healthier fats. Fat gets a bad reputation because it contributes a lot of calories to our meals, but it's actually really important. It provides energy, helps with the absorption of fat-soluble vitamins, and provides insulation to our bodies. Fat also helps keep us full longer, and it just tastes good. There are four types of fat that can be found in both plant and animal foods. The first two are monounsaturated and polyunsaturated, which are known as the healthy fats. The other fats, saturated and trans fats, are known as the unhealthy fats and should be limited as much as possible. Foods higher in saturated fats and trans fats include fried foods, pizzas, meats, baked goods, processed foods, and ice creams, just to name a few. Not only are these foods higher in fat, they're also higher in calories, so it's best to limit these and watch your portion sizes. Now let's take a look at healthier fat alternatives. Healthier fat alternatives include olive oil and canola oil for cooking and baking, avocados, nuts, seeds, nut butters, and fatty fishes such as salmon. Just remember that these foods tend to be higher in calories, so you still need to watch how much you're using in your cooking and baking. Here are some examples of how to incorporate healthy fats into your meals and snacks. Try making a sandwich with almond butter. Add some avocado to your sandwich or salad. Make a snack mix with nuts, dried fruit, and whole grain cereal. Instead of butter, try using olive oil to roast your veggies. And instead of using cream cheese on your morning bagel, try using some peanut butter. Remember, eating fat isn't bad for you, it just depends on which kind you choose. Focus on products that are higher in monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fats and lower in saturated and trans fats. And when shopping at the commissary, look for the green thumb.